Accompanied by officials from the Education Department, Kabale District, Banyachigezi and Peter Ntegezize Foundation and USSH Chigezi Region representatives, Orikidize cautioned the athletes against indiscipline in the use of drugs. Kabale Trinity College Director Joab Tumibarize thanked UAF for choosing Trinity College and Kabale in particular to host the first of its kind athletes camp, and hopes this will help a lot in bringing out runners from the region like it used to do way back.
As athletes who are gathered here, be careful of what you take. What you take may disqualify you at a particular level after you have worked what hard. Most of the athletes are engaged in performance enhancers. And currently we have lost an athlete, Janet Chemusto, because of what? You find someone is going to run a race, goes for Rokubu. Someone is going to run a race, adds another what? Rokubu. And it has caffeine with the highest percentage.
God Ahimbi Sibwe, who is heading the coaching staff of FOU, says the training of the budding athletes is going on well, for the terrain is conducive and deliberate for the choices made.
Katinga Kabale Banyedwa geographical chovara be dabazungu bajitanga Switzerland of Africa. Altitude nunji kubanga ri haya no kusinga kapucurwa. So nunji ya mid and long distance runners jetsobola kufuna mbo. Tujya kufuna mbo. Kubanga federation ngabwe kera byati cyetagisa kubera ne campaign mu holidays. So bira myaka ngebiru masa kubanga athletics sikinte chovao no chikora mwaka ko.
Kabale Training Camp is one of the deliberate camps started by UAF to discover athletes' talents in other regions other than Kapchora. Kabale, which is ideal for hosting southwestern region, is also for long-distance and middle-distance budding runners. 30 athletes, that's to say 13 females and 17 male, including primary, secondary and tertiary runners from Buhwejo, Bushenyi, Shema, Greater Kabale, Kisoro, Bara are undergoing the drills, and the 3 weeks camp will be ending on the 26th of January. The best 12 will be selected to represent at UAF National Cross Country Championship due in Toronto next month.